dead end, huh?
Why don't we just use this?
Wait!
Jeez! Don't scare me like that! What, is there something wrong with it?
No, it's not that. It's just, this is it. Whatever it is, we're about to find out.
It's the moment of truth. There's no turning back now till we've won. Either we get through this, or we vanish along with the rest of the world as we know it. Is everyone ready?
We've come this far. I'm not about to turn tail now. I say we knock this thing out and head back home.
It's time to relegate the past to where it belongs. It's been a long journey getting here, but it ends now.
No, this isn't the end. Once we've overthrown the old order, there's still the task of creating a new world.
A world without divisions, where no one cares whether you're Danon or Renan, or if you have magic or not. You're right. We have to win this.
Let's get going then. After all, our future awaits.
Our future. One free of tyranny and exploitation. For the freedom to live with those we hold dear, and for a new era. Let's go!
You know, guys, when you think about it, we've taken out a lot of Zoogles. Like, a whole...
You can say that again. If one thing's for certain in this world, it's that wherever we go, we'll always...
Isn't it weird that they're still so plentiful? You don't think the Renans have, like, a ranch where they...
Certainly in all of my years, I've never heard of them constructing such a massive facility on
The only thing I can think of, then, is that the feral ones must be re...
There's also no organized effort on our part to hunt them down.
Exterminate them? Whoa, don't you think that's
What do you mean?
Zoogles originally used to be living creatures native to Danna and Renna, right? Being
You're right. Zoogles were only created because of us Renans. We altered the original creatures.
First people made Zoogles, and then we let them go. And now we're trying to kill them because they're a...
I hope we find a way to be able to live side by side with them one day.
It's a nice thought, but they attack towns and cities. What else are we supposed to do?
Aside from the strays that have gone wild, it's worth remembering that Renans are able to keep them somewhat under control.
If we had distinct territories that didn't overlap, that might reduce the danger they pose.
Well, I guess when you look at it that way, maybe people and Zoogles aren't so different after all.
Here then.
But then, where is the core of the Great Spirit? Or the Renas Alma, for that matter?
According to Hevrek 35, this should be where we find the core.
Rinwell, do you sense anything?
This is definitely where the energy of the Great Spirit is strongest, but What's giving off the most energy is the flower we're standing on.
That said, we're not gonna be able to destroy something this huge. You want me to hit it and see what happens?
Hey, look!
Renesolva!
Is that like Dana's astral energy? But why?
What?
Stay sharp! Something's coming!
Spirit's core?
And in order to fight us, it's taken on this form?
My thoughts. I feel them whirling inside me. They're getting restless. I'm certain of it. This is the source of my thorns and of my visions. This is the darkness that will consume all existence.
Great Spirit, you understand what you're doing. You've made that very clear. However, if you're planning on destroying everything, then first, you'll have to get through us. Everyone, let's go!
We're not energy for you to consume! And we're not puppets for you to control!
Only humankind has a right to determine their own future. We will never let something like you take that away from us!
I'm sorry, but we won't let you take any more away from us! We'll do whatever it takes to stop you!
I fight to quell the sound of anguish from our world, that it may be filled with joy and peace once again.
Give it back! Give it all back! Give us back our world and give me back my own life!
Once and for all, we are going to end centuries of terror and death. Right here, right now.
Yes, ma'am!
Take this! Big blast!
Will this help?
Prepare to be seized!
Lightning strike!
In a vine storm!
Thanks so much! Thunderblade! A chain between heaven and earth! A wailing beast of lightning!
Burn in hell!
Death blossom!
Swallow dance!
Celestial banner! Mega ray!
I owe you, Theon.
Healing is what my arts do best. All miners do is cause havoc and destruction.
My turn!
Look sharp!
Lightning Tiger Blade!
You're mine!
Hang down!
Fire!
What in the world is this round thing?
An attack. Is this a lord's handiwork?
I'm past being surprised.
I say we destroy it, and quick!
Take it! Burn!
I don't know what I do with that one.
Perhaps now is the
time. I really don't.
Try harder! Now! You're my...
I'm on it!
Oh,
conserving its energy for an escape.
That bastard took off with the Rennus Alma!
We can't stand here and wait for it to come back. We'll have to follow it through there.
You're right. I don't like it, but we've got no choice.
Yeah. No matter what, we can't let it get away.
All right. Let's go.
I'm surprised we can stand here at all. What in the hell is this place?
Beats me. I've never seen anything like it. More importantly, where's the Great Spirit?
Look! Over there!
What in the world? It's changing shape?
Oh, this is bad. It looks like it's regaining all of its energy. It's going to grow even bigger than before!
Damn it! Come on, we've got to find a way to...
Watch out! Something's heading our way!
Yes, they're here to try to stop us. There's so many of them.
That means we've got it running scared. Let's take these out and keep moving!
Get out of our way already!
I didn't expect such base tactics from a supreme being.
You can't assume we're fighting something that thinks like a human!
Whatever it is, it's wasting time that we don't have!
Yeah, not only that, but that thing is getting bigger by the minute!
It's starting to slow down the more it grows! We should be able to catch up soon enough.
We just need to hold up. Stay strong, everyone. And stand your ground.
Magic is
Take
out!
Hurricane!
Ignite! Land!
I'm not done!
Not on my watch!
I can carve through armor!
Here I come!
Luna
Karate! You're finished!
This
Luna
Runner! Raise the Fireball! Mega Ray!
You're mine!
Gemini Aqua, that'll bring you down!
It's yours to be let free!
You crossed me. Shouldn't have done
you
that.
You picked the wrong fight.
Take
this.
Eagle die.
Luna Ronda.
Now,
Luna
Ronda. Start up.
I'll crush you. Lightning reflexes. Tenebrous claw.
Talon Hurricane.
Armor won't save me.
Now I'm in the groove. Rain down and purify all.
Here I come. This one's all mine.
Like that could easily be fatal.
You just as well, I'm here to stop it.
I owe you one.
Not in your dreams.
Watch this.
Rain down. I never miss.
Watch my focus.
Let me show you what my art can do.
No, I won't give in.
Nothing gets by me.
I can do this all day.
Here I come.
Look sharp!
Lightning Tiger Blade!
Now!
Voltage
Flash! Now you see what I can do!
I'm not done! Burn!
In here!
In a vine? I'm just getting started!
You're mine!
Come
forth, the healing of purity!
It's over!
Real strong!
No escape! It's over!
Take it down! Far beyond the
escape! It was nice to
take this!
Take
this!
Hurricane!
Healing
art!
Nothing
yet!
My brain!
Whirlwind smash!
Strike!
I'll crush you! Lightning reflexes! Tenebrous claw!
First strike!
Cammy! Astral energy!
Say no more!
We caught up to it.
Hold on. Why did it stop absorbing the energy from Dana?
Like it or not, it lacks the means to do so whilst fighting us. We've become the bigger threat and forced its hand.
All right then. Let's get to work so we can take back the Rennis Alma.
Right here, right now! And this time, we really mean it!
We've all come so far. We've faced so much. We can get through this. Together!
Naturally. We are all leading this fight alive.
Hell, I'm just getting warmed up! You ain't seen nothing yet!
The Great Spirit's getting desperate. So stay on your toes, everyone!
Its power is overwhelming.
Then let's whittle down that thing's power. Go!
Right. Let's start with the arms.
Let's do this, Law!
Leave it to me!
Everyone, I'm counting on you.
I owe you one.
I'll finish you here!
Here!
Go,
that'll bring you down.
Now all that's left is the middle.
Let's do it.
fine. We're going to start the ceremony now, before it can recover. Xion.
Yeah.
Just as I told you I would.
Hurry! The Great Spirit is reviving itself!
Hand it over right now. You plan to use this to defeat the Great Spirit. Which is precisely why I'm here. Stand aside and watch. Just as well as you and your sorry lot. The Great Spirit that tried to control me will be annihilated.
I won't let you do that!
Yet do it I shall, and there's nothing you can do to stop me. You bastard! I shall fulfill my duty as a ruler. With this power, I'll bury that woman and the Great Spirit. Then this charade will finally end!
Save everyone! And Xion!
Silence. I'll tear you apart, slay the girl and the Great Spirit, and erect a fortress of death over both worlds.
What do you care so much? When you have all that power, what will you do?
My dominion shall reign over all existence. Nothing else matters.
That's it. It's so you can rule over all existence just because?
Despicable as they were. Even the other ones, even the Great Spirit had a future in mind. But you have nothing, only death. So what? It matters little to me. You are pathetic, truly pathetic. And you're not. You are a failure. Empty. A sovereign who couldn't even die in his own time was meant to. You're right. I used to wonder why I was still alive after so long. There are things in this world, in the here and now, that are worth protecting. That's why I'm still here.
And I will let you take them away! You're mine! This one's all mine! Burn in hell! Take this! I'm not done!
The fury of lightning!
Strike! It's over!
You will suffer at my hands!
Try harder!
No, why do you resist?
I'm not done! Take this!
Too
hell!
Take this!
You picked the wrong fight!
Here I come!
I could do without this pain.
There!
I shot him! You're up! You will suffer at my hand!
This one's all mine!
No escape! You picked the wrong fight!
You are nothing!
No escape! Take this!
You will beg me for mercy!
I'm not done!
I can't stand it! Truly pathetic. And you.
you're not. You are a failure. Empty. A sovereign who couldn't even die in his own time as he was meant to.
You're right. I used to wonder why I was still alive. So long. There are things in this world, in the here and now, that are worth protecting. That's why I'm still here.
And I won't let you take them away! The fury of lightning! I can't stand this.
And erect a fortress of death over both worlds.
What are you get from this? When you have all that power, what will you do?
My dominion shall reign over all existence. Nothing else matters.
That's it? This is so you can rule over all existence just because?
Despicable as they were, even the other ones, even the Great Spirit had a future in mind. But you have nothing, only death.
So what?
It matters little to me. You are pathetic. Truly pathetic. And you're not. You are a failure. Empty. A sovereign who couldn't even die in his own time as he was meant to.
You're right. I used to wonder why I was still alive after so long. But there are things in this world, in the here and now, that are worth protecting. That's why I'm still here.
I won't let you take them away! Rising Wyvern! Stardust! Lunarongo! Take this!
The flame fury of lightning
to be let free! Burn it
why
down!
Why do you resist?
Rising Wyvern! Stardust! Here I come! Take this! Lunarongo! Take this!
You will
stop!
I could do without the pain!
Take this one's all mine!
The fury of lightning!
Here I come! Rising Wyvern! Stardust!
To hell! You will beg me for mercy!
Rising Wyvern!
Stop!
Demon Fang! Blue Escape! Rising Wyvern! Stardust!
Die already!
Can't end here!
I can't stand this.
Silence. I'll tear you apart. Slay the girl and the Great Spirit. And erect a fortress of death over both.
What do you get from all this? When you have all that power, what will you do?
My dominion shall reign over all existence. Nothing else matters.
That's it? This is so you can rule over all existence just because?
Despicable as they were, even the other ones, even the Great Spirit had a future in mind. But you have nothing. Only death.
So what?
It matters little to me. You are pathetic. Truly pathetic. And you're not. You are a failure. Empty. A sovereign who couldn't even die in his own time as he was meant to.
You're right. I used to wonder why I was still alive after so long. But there are things in this world, in the here and now, that are worth protecting. That's why I'm still here.
And I won't let you take them away! I'm not done!
You will suffer at my hand!
Here I come! I'm not
too
done!
Hard.
Take this! You're finished! Lunarongo! Stardust!
The fury
it's
of
too
lightning!
Much. You're mine!
Not
why
today!
Do you resist? You're mine!
Out of my sight! The fury of lightning!
Now! You're mine!
You are nothing!
This one's all mine! Strike!
You will suffer at my hand! Easter! The fury of lightning!
No escape! It's over!
I shall erase everything! I'll destroy you! All shall bow before me! Except your fate!
No escape!
Die!
Take this! It's on! Burn in hell! You're mine! It's over! You're mine!
You control others to keep from being controlled, but that's a path of never-ending hatred! Don't you understand? It can only end in destruction.
The only way to avoid it is with forgiveness!
The words of a coward, the weakness disgusts me!
You're wrong. It takes true power to forgive!
I have no use for weakness. The strong shall always triumph here.
You say that because you've been alone so long. If you had someone, anyone, attention to a single friend. Someone to love. People who need support and guide you. You can't have been alone your whole life.
Tremendous lashes of whips. Each strike spreading a stream of fire across my back.
The masters who killed slaves for sport.
And the slaves who sacrificed their compatriots that they might live. There is no love, no friendship. Not there or anywhere else.
Is there no way for you to see this differently?
Enough! You gamble the fate of this world to save a single life, and yet I am the evil one? How utterly ridiculous.
It's true. Maybe it is selfish of me to want to save her, but I swore that I would let no one else be sacrificed in this battle. I can't bear to see her die.
You and I are so much more alike than I had ever imagined.
No, we're not! I want a world built on kindness, on giving, on warmth!
You take and destroy.
I'm nothing like you.
Take this! It's over! Take this! No escape! I approve of it!
All others shall be banished!
Try harder! Not again!
The blazing sword. The power Sion has bestowed upon me.
I'll take you down! Hold nothing back! Eat this! It's on! Take this! You're finished! Burn! This one's all mine! You picked the wrong fight! It's on! Ignite! It's on! Not today!
The flame inside me yearns to be let free!
It's over!
You are the last obstacle impeding my progress! Die!
That's my line! I'll show you the limits of your solitude!
Had no friends to keep you on the straight and narrow. No one to use all that strength for, other than yourself. That loneliness could make a monster out of anyone. Out of me. I understand. And I forgive you, Volrun.
I don't need your victor's pity. And you can choke on your vain forgiveness!
Don't!
You wish to save this world? To make your selfish dreams into reality? If you choose to walk that path, you choose a path of betrayal, despair, and corruption. And in the darkness at the end, I'll be waiting for you!
Quite as strong as the Rennis Alma. But nonetheless...
I can't! I would never! It would kill you!
My thorns, they're... Soon the great astral spirit will break free. And when that happens, no one will be spared. But there's still time. You can still destroy the thorns, and me with them.
But that is... That's exactly what we've been fighting to prevent. I promised I would find a way to save you.
You did. I know. But I don't want you to die either. So please, don't let me be the end of the world.
Look! The path Dana's energy flowed through is still open. We can use it to call out to Dana's will!
Alfin, what are you saying?
Don't you remember? Rinwell said there was a little bit of Dana's will inside all of us. If there is a way everyone can come together to form Dana's will, and maybe we can ask for it to help us, to find us a way out of this.
Are you really saying that if all of Dana thinks of saving us, it will become the will of the planet itself? That's madness.
Maybe so, but it's the only way we can save you. And the only way to save Rena, too.
To save Rena?
That's right. Rena's will never had evil intent. If we're saving everyone, that includes them. I don't want to live in a world without you, Sion. And I'm tired of living a life built on death.
Alfin, I'm with you.
Hear my plea! I want to save Sion! And I want to save Rena too! I want to end this cycle of one joy constantly being sacrificed for another's pain! So please! Grant us your strength!
この星に生まれた意味を知る。 始まる続いてく物語に私はいるのかね届かないこの願いに少しだけでいいから
Let's go!
Thank you. Man.